Detective. The prison you're in is for very dangerous criminals. We need you to interrogate Dr. Cyanide. We believe one of his accomplices is on the loose. Agent Winston will be present to assist you.
I'm Agent Winston. Nice to meet you.
Oh, look who's here. Did you miss me, Detective? So, Detective, you think the Queen of Hearts and I had an accomplice? Well, it's true, and that person is still out there. Blind as always, I see. The traitor has been under your nose the whole time.
Sorry, Detective, but today, I'll be playing the bad cop.
There's been a massive escape. Some of the new guards who went on duty yesterday must have been in cahoots with Agent Winston and the prisoners. They unlocked their cells and disabled the other guards. I tried to stop them, but they knocked me out. I think I've got a concussion. I'm sorry. I'm no good to you in this condition. But this might help.
Doctor, I'm so glad to see you. Our escapes were executed flawlessly. nearly ruined everything, Doctor. But I'm grateful for the chance to kill you in person. No, they've tracked us down.
How could she do this? I believed in her. I was loyal to her. And this is how she repays me. Take this, detective. It will help you open a hiding place with something very important inside. Arrest her and make sure she gets what she deserves.
Fire! Help me, Winston!
Well, Detective, it seems no villain can escape from you.